Hello and welcome to Music Minutes. This week, Kitty sent me a set of prayers and meditations from, I believe it's from the priest of the church she went to in Virginia. If not, I stand corrected. They were all about love and were prayers and meditations about healing some of the unrest in our country as we move toward Inauguration Day. We're filming on Tuesday, so inauguration hasn't happened yet, but this seemed like a good subject to consider under all circumstances. And so I have chosen a part of a poem from John Greenleaf Whittier, which has been made into hymn words that some of you may know. So I'm going to share these with you today. Our theme is on love. Bishop Curry says, whatever the question, love is the answer. O brother man, fold to thy heart thy brother. Where pity dwells, the peace of God is there. To worship rightly is to love each other, each smile a hymn, each kindly deed a prayer. For he whom Jesus loved hath truly spoken. The holier worship which he deigns to bless restores the lost and binds the spirit broken and feeds the widow and the fatherless. Follow with reverent steps the great example of him whose holy work was doing good. So shall the wide earth seem our Father's temple, each loving life a palm of gratitude.